3x4 double-story home. A double-story home follows the same process as a single-story, but will make your home bigger by adding a level on top, which you can access with an internal staircase. You must plan the budget, tools, and material carefully so that you don't waste. Use the bill of material and the cutting plans in the toolkit for guidance. Assemble the side panels and position them on the ground. Secure two sides together. Repeat the process and secure all four sides of the ground floor together. The ground floor panels must be level so that the top floor can be secured above. It is important for a double-story home to have a solid foundation so that the ground floor panels can be secured and anchored firmly to the ground. Staircase. To save space inside, we make the steps go up a corner and they must be easy and safe to walk up and down. The stairs are 170 millimeters above each other, and the steps where you put your foot should be from the timber that is 2 to 8 by 3 8 millimeters. Make sure the steps are level and evenly spaced, then secure them to the 228 by 38 millimeter stringers with two Allen key screws on each side. The recommended width of the staircase should be between 700 and 800 millimeters. The stringers are mounted to a platform at an angle of 40 degrees, which becomes the landing halfway up the staircase. The landing is constructed around a central pillar that extends through the top floor. Then the landing is secured to the pillar and side panels with braces. Construct the top half of the staircase separately, then hoist and secure between the back panel and the top floor beams with fellow builders. This angle should also be 40 degrees. Once the staircase is in position, complete the framework of the top floor landing by securing support beams to the central pillar, front panel pillar, and the side panel on the opposite side. The support beam and the rail should be from 114 by 38 millimeters like the rest of the structure. The handrail should be 1 meter high and the ballast 150 millimeters apart. This distance is important for safety so that children cannot fall through, and it's advisable to close up the gaps between the stairs with offcuts if you have any. Top floor. Shutter board is used for the top floor. The boards are measured and cut to size to fit flush on the top floor landing and around the staircase. This floor is secured into the beams underneath and the sides with the Allen key screws. Sheeting the ground floor first makes the structure much stronger to work on and carry the load of the top floor materials. Hoist up the side and back panels and secure them firmly in position on the ground floor framework. Repeat with the other side and front panel until both floors are secured together. Erect the scaffolding so that it's safe and easy to sheet the top floor panels and roofing. Ensure the top floor sheeting overlaps the bottom floor sheeting for the wind and rain. And this also helps to bind the top floor to the bottom floor. Assemble the roof as explained in the other video and install the windows, door, and corner flashing to complete the double-story home.